to
follow
on
Broadway.
I don't know if I've got anything ready at the moment, but like, there's definitely something in the future if my family is sort of having help with this.
It's great. It's way better fiction than the other one.
Well, and I can tell Nick as well, because
he's
obviously in
a
position of...
It's scary.
You know,
I always go on the wrong side.
But it was all quite sort of classic paintings, Chichester style, but it obviously changed those because Mark's had an exhibition that had it.
World's End Heights. It's supposed to be World's End or something.
Yeah, exactly. I just went to my mum and was like, I went to my mum and I was like, no, please don't sort it out.
I don't want to go too far.
I just have to put it all together.
You can go all the way.
If we see a tube station, we should get off and go back.
Alright. Yes. And then we'll still have a few days, haven't we? And I'll just come back. I've got 4 days to find to the family. Just before my birthday.
World's End Pharmacy?
I think, or just not from me. So it's a bit of an
alternate
then.
A lot of us is right there.
I'm a bus now, so I best.
I don't want to go too far though.
We'll get back. I don't know when we get back from these, but I'll probably come back to my mum then.
So
we're
going to come back.
We'll go back on the
day
of my birth.
I'm
just planning a party for up here and stuff. We're going to buy loads of booze.
Stuck out in some hicks.
Yeah, that's cool.
Take a taxi there.
Cool. Awesome. Okay then, well, we'll be in touch obviously.
Chelsea Gents Bar.
Cool.
You can't see it over there.
Right. Yes, you too. Thanks for coming. Bye.
You see it?
Uh-huh. So faded though. Derek's gonna trip because he's just...